Hi guys, so I'm back for my third video. Sorry guys if I seem a bit like off or something. I have a cold, so my brain is literally like shutting down. and I'm finding hard to breathe at points, and I'm also feeling very like tired. So fatigued, not tired. Yeah, so I'm feeling like I should be sleeping and getting better, but obviously I'm not. But I'm shooting a video, so. Okay guys, so this time I'm going to be watching a song by Babes Odumo featuring Duma Tando and Bambincha, as always. And it's Jaiva Pesgon Bete, aka Dance on the Bed. Okay guys, I'm going to press play and yeah. Why is it not playing? Okay guys, sorry, technical difficulties because of the damn stupid Wi-Fi. Okay, but I'm gonna press play now. My future with this mother always front center. Yo, they're booties. Wee! Yeah, babes has gained weight. Her booty, yo! Her booty is the same size as my bitch's stomach. Hi, guys. Do babes inject her bum? What? No matter, she's been eating with jerk and put her so much. Ah, she's been eating bum. Look at last season, yo, that guy. Living his best life. Duma just lives her own life, you know? I like that about her. She doesn't give a shit. Do people direct this music video? I feel like. But, anyways, no. Let me not complain. I feel like me and my friends could also do this video. I'm gonna be a musician, guys. I should make up a song. Let's go to the toilet. Just go to the toilet. This is like a pajama party, and they were like, can you come and record this, please? This house is nice. Is this a new style of wearing a t-shirt? Hey, I'm in. But he can move, man. No, guys. Did babes do all my injections while she was in America? No matter, this thing back and forth. But then she looks like she has gained weight because her body is looking very like she's been eating. The makeup looks amazing, so I'm not gonna complain about that. And her weave looks alright this time. Normally her weave is horrible. Sorry guys, I feel like I'm being very critical. Undendend. That's my nickname, guys. Undendend. I shouldn't be saying that. Let's just say I'm trying. Yes. an amazing pajama party. Ass everywhere. But I don't know. I feel like, how much does it cost to make a music video? Because I don't know. Is it a lot of crap? I feel like, I don't know. Is this being shown on TV as well? Because then I'm guessing they'll make the money back. But still, I mean, I feel like there was just, they found someone and they're like, beats or something. And then I'm just gonna say, drive up his good bit. And we'll just shoot a video. Probably took all of that, probably took an hour. I should become a musician, guys. If it's that easy to take out a music video and make money. And I also need to get someone to teach me how to dance. Okay? If anyone wants to offer some lessons, holla at me and I'll be a musician. I'm joking, guys. Okay, guys. I'm gonna give this video a 5. I was gonna say a 4. I feel like this is a bit too harsh. Yeah? It seemed like a lot of fun. That's why I like most about it. There's not much imagining. I think Dumitanda says she wants to be a musician now. I think that's what she said. But I think this didn't showcase any of her talent. Apart from that, she can dance and she has a beautiful body. So, yeah, I'm gonna give it a 5.5. Yeah. Sorry, babes. What do more? And Dumitanda and Mabinja. Always there. Mabinja is like a rash you can't get rid of. I'm joking. I'm joking, guys. I feel like I'm being mean today. Okay, guys, hopefully my next song is gonna be amazing, okay? Okay, I'll see you in a bit.